What's up, everybody? Welcome back. It's your boy Red Ace Black, and I'm back with another video. Earlier today, I saw this story come through. I seen it a few days ago, but I didn't really pay much attention to it. Happy birthday to Adele. She's been, you know, kind of gone for a while ever since she, what was that? That was like 3 or 4 years ago, the last album she dropped. So recently she made a post about her 32nd birthday, and you see her there standing behind a humongous reef, and you know, it's just a regular post. She doesn't really post that much, so it's like, hey, you know, welcome back, hello, it's good to see you again. But that's not what everybody's paying attention to. Everybody's paying attention to her. She's lost weight, as you can see, and that has made some people go, oh, that's nice, you know, that's good. And others have lost their mind. Now, getting into the whole body appreciation and body shaming, and I seen the word fat phobic now. You can put phobic behind anything now. But some of her fans were like, oh, you were pretty before, you were beautiful before. And it's like, nobody said she wasn't. Nobody said anything about that. It's just that, hey, she's lost some weight, and some people are like, hey, good job, good for you, because her trainer came out and defended her and was like, she's going through a tough time and you're going to expect people to change. She just went through a divorce like 2 years ago or a year ago, and so you're going to expect some changes, and you can't like expect somebody to just stay exactly the same. Maybe she wanted to get slimmer, maybe she wanted to get in shape. And if you're overweight, if you're a little bit on the heavier side, you can love yourself. You can appreciate yourself. Other people's concerns are with when it comes to health and when it comes to your well-being, because you can love yourself all you want to, but you may end up with more hypertension or diabetes or other disorders and diseases, and you can get that with any weight, but you put yourself more at risk when the more weight you have on you, you put yourself at a higher risk for that. And so if she loses weight and she's in a slimmer shape, then that's fine. I mean, it may come down to an insecurity in some, and that's what I heard Joe Rogan talking about. He was like, some people have this, like, when they see somebody who was overweight and now they've lost a lot of weight, it makes them have to look at themselves, and maybe they don't want to do that. And that's just a personal issue that they have to deal with themselves. And it's not, if you're saying, oh, she was ugly before and now she looks good. No, that's your personal opinion, but you can look good at any weight and you can appreciate yourself at any weight, but you can't try and make somebody, if they lose weight, you can't be mad at them for losing weight. I mean, you just can't do that, and that makes you look worse. That doesn't make you look any better. You're not being some internet warrior. You're not helping anybody. So for all the people who are out there angry at her because she lost weight, you just stop, because you're fitting into the snowflake stereotype. Don't be this sensitive, overly, like, just oh, I can't even describe them. You know the people I'm talking about. You know they call them the SJWs, the internet warriors. So they just stop. If you just applaud her, let her go on about her day. She was just celebrating her 32nd birthday and gets bombarded by people upset. So just stop, chill. Adele, I'm glad that you're happy with yourself. I'm glad she has a new man now. I'm glad for you. Keep it up. Maybe we can hear some more music. You know, I like your music. It's nice. All right. But that's it. That's all. Those are my thoughts on that. So just be sure to like, comment, subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, like, whatever you do, whatever you want to do, wherever you do it, just do it. And I am out. Peace.